the worst date a guy ever asked me on, he asked me to take a walk
Where?
across a bridge.
How old were you?
Thank you for asking that question. I was too old. Oh, he said to me, he was like, "Hey, I'd like to take, and we can walk the bridge." And I
Your
said,
ass don't even exercise.
"Thank you." I
So you walking?
said, "I'm not really down for a walk, but if you would like to go to dinner, we can."
He gave an option.
Yeah.
And what'd he say?
No, he's broke. He's broke.
A walk. Oh, she said he's broke. Damn, I paused there at the wrong time. A walk is free. The option she gave costs money. I just want to throw that out there.
You can't a walk, a walk, a walk, a walk, a walk,
The
a
fuck
walk.
is wrong with a
What?
walk?
Walk? Now, the worst date a guy ever asked.
It's women out here that would really appreciate a walk in conversation. I'm not saying we can't go to dinner, but I feel as though like the first two or three dates, let's do something inexpensive. I want to know, and I want to feel comfortable that when I go out here and I take you out to dinner and I'm spending money on you, I want to know that it's worth it. Once I get to spending money on you, that's an investment. Who invests without doing their research? You think you that ill of that I just gotta spend my hard-earned money on you because you got some pussy between your legs? Come on, son. Y'all be getting mad when dudes get to saying, "What's your body count?" If you feel as though a dude trying to figure out your body count is ridiculous, then I feel as though you expecting me to pay money and take you out on these lavish dates just so we can have a conversation. You should feel as though that is ridiculous too. Because I think that's ridiculous. Because when I was single, I wasn't spending money. One date I went on when I was single, we went to the gym. To the gym. I don't even know if you could classify these as dates, to be quite honest. But I mean, I got the pussy afterwards, so maybe it counted for something. But another date, we were on the road trip, bro. But she just needed somebody to drive with her to her cousin crib. She had to get whatever she had to get. I said, okay. But I'm gonna keep it 100. I just wanted to drive the car. That's some scrub shit. I know. It might not help with the point that I'm trying to make, but all we did was talk and got to know each other. My intentions changed from our conversation. I got to know who she was. And I thought that's what a date was supposed to be, like just getting to know the person. I don't need to spend money to get to know you. I don't know. I don't like seeing videos like this, man. I'm not a fan of woman bashing because these are the videos that are pushed forward, but women who would appreciate going for a walk just to have a conversation. Oh, I'm sorry. I might mute that part, but I just ate some of this popcorn chicken from Kroger or Publix. I don't know where she got it from. Oof. Damn.
Part right here. I'm going to invert the spoon. Cover all 9,000 taste buds. Aerate it. Warm it up. Driving up that top note. That cream. Pure vanilla. Sweeteners. That's a 10. Part right here. I'm going to invert the spoon.
What the fuck I just watched?
All right, something that's useful from an athlete's perspective if you're trying to twerk is that often we think about twerking as trying to push really far back, but it's not. It's about creating a difference in your spine neutrality and to actually trying to pull a lot forward and then letting it go back. And it's about using the tiny little muscles in your tailbone and the tiny little muscles in the front of your core. So you're actually moving this back and forth. But if you are just trying to relax into your shins, and you're not actually using some activation between your shin muscles, your flexors, and the tops of your feet, and your chin.
Hi, husband.
Hey, babe, I need you to come downstairs and look at this video with me. This woman then scientifically broke down twerking. I tell you one thing. I know her check engine light don't come on. You know what I'm saying? That some y'all might be confused. You know, when you're doing grown folks' business and sometimes your woman get to ride in you, some of y'all be scooting. You feel me? You don't plant the bottom of your feet don't touch the bed, right? Or the floor. You see the bottom of her feet touching the floor. She on her knees. Some of y'all get on your knees like that. You get the bouncing. You got about 5 or 6 bouncing you, and then it's over with. Check engine light, come on. You need an oil change. It don't look like that's what's going on here. I gotta do it. This is a topic for another video. Why is it that women just be taking so long when y'all either gotta go out or you ask him to do something? I just literally ask her to come downstairs to watch this video with me. I guarantee you she done put on a whole outfit. Oh, I finally got this joint lit. I finally got the... Hey. Yo! What happened? Yeah, what did I do? I was hungry.
Yeah, but tell babe, I'm singing. Can you for a minute?
All right, I got you. Like,
Let's.
You come down here with attitude.
Babe, I'm saying, I thought we were going to share that. I only had one.
How many I had? Two.
The apple strudel thing, babe, it was 4 in there, like 5 pieces in
no,
there.
No, it was, no, there was not no 5 pieces in
okay,
there.
Okay, babe, I'm saying, if you see one or something, could you just think of me and just save one?
The last one?
The last one.
All right, I got you.
Okay.
You gotta come over here so we all...
I didn't know you wanted me in your video.
Yeah. I just want to show you this. They can't see you tonight. You want to sit on daddy's lap? No. You're on your eyes?
You didn't give me a chance to respond to you.
You ready for this?
Mm-hmm. Just using your Achilles and your calf, you're going to keep falling back and forth. You need both sides of this to stabilize the feet, because when you twerk, when you go up or when you go back, you actually want to extend into your knees a little and then bounce down and drop down. Mm-hmm. And it's up, down, and it's this coordination action that makes it look like that you can actually like bounce more than you think you can, but it's about the difference. And it's about matching it in really small ways, obviously not bouncing that much. But finding that nuance, because it's all a coordinated movement. It's not a complete isolation. And even when we're going around in circles, again, it looks exaggerated because we're bouncing, but we have to grip on the front. So there's your little twerk lesson from the Olympian.
Girl, you did that. Okay. You know what she look like, too?
Who?
She look like Meryl Streep.
She do look like Meryl Streep. I was saying, you know her check engine light don't come on.
I was impressed
too. That's why I called you down here so you could see.
So what you mean check engine light?
Check engine light.
She don't stop.
You know when motherfuckers get to try to bounce on their knees. You doing grown folks business.
That's what I'm saying.
Some people only got about
so eight. You said she don't stop?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
7, 9 bounce on them and then it's over with.
Oh yeah. You know my check engine light, it be working.
You say your check engine light be working?
Yes.
Oh, you be needing an oil change.
Why
you got your face like
because
that?
Because.
What the fuck?
Who car am I in? Who car do I run?
You the car. What are you talking about?
Check engine. No, like.
I'm the car.
Okay, but I'm fucking you though, so you should know what I'm saying.
I'm the driver. Okay. The check engine light come on in the car. You the car.
Okay, so driver, you know the check engine light be coming on. Does it not?
How you flipping this around?
You questioning me about my check.
But you flip.
Like, but
I didn't.
The one that
hey,
I be fucking.
Whoa. Hey, I ain't questioning you about shit.
Roderick, run it back. You
said,
like, what you
shit
need?
Back.
So you only got 4 or 5 shows. So you only got you.
I didn't
I
say that.
You're delusional.
I said some people only got about 7 or 8 pumps.
And I said, I know. I said, because my check engine light is strong. It be coming on. And then you started asking me questions like, what you mean by that? Da-da-da. You know what I mean by that because you're the driver.
Yo, all these word gymnastics. Go ahead, Steph. You got it. You win. The fuck? The fuck was that? Now I'm confused. First off, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I'm confused. All right, guys. this is the end of the video.